told me, Mikey, write them verses without curses. And I laughed and said, I try, but fuck it, I don't think it's working. So, mom, if you hear this, I just beg for your forgiveness. But I'm finished penning lyrics for hypercritical critics who just sit around computers, fucking losers, picking apart the newest music. But in your heart, you wish you had the heart to do this. I'm the truest in my region, treat my rhymebook like my therapist. Half my city's prejudice, the other half a pessimist. A specialist who never gets the credit he deserves, cause he don't rap about bitches and clothes in each and every verse. And it's kinda worse when certain niggas still bitter and they see you getting bigger, trying to diss me over Twitter like I really give a shit. I'm Mr. Tyner, don't confuse me with a rapper that's gonna switch his flow based on how you view me. Don't amuse me, excuse me if I'm sounding like I'm being attacked. This ain't for my niggas, this for niggas saying my shit is whack. To you in my position, you can miss me with opinions, nigga. Everything is everything, I say it loud and clearly, nigga. You in no position to be giving me opinions, nigga. Everything is everything, just say it if you feel me, nigga. Yeah. Nigga.